Okay. Let's get the ball rolling here. Oof. Well, you last left our hero, I failed miserably at the hero's charm challenge thing. So I'm not going to bother with that this time. I am going to try to find the rest of the Triforce shards. There's one to the north of here and to the northeast. So I think I'm just going to go straight north. Mostly because that way I can hit up some of these islands that I haven't discovered yet. These Sharpedoes out of here. Let's get that. Okay. Setting sail. I already got the chart from this island, but I need to send out some bait. Oh, I need to buy some bait too. Should have bought some bait on Beetle from Beetle. Beetle the Bard. I already got this one. Oh, I'm looking at the wrong one on the map. Oh, I missed that one. I was doing so well. 9 out of 10 isn't bad. Well, I mean, rupees are rupees. Okay, I definitely need to go further. I was in the wrong square. I was supposed to keep going until I hit, I guess, the next island. Whatever that is. Assume it's that kind of thing right there. Oh, is the moon still out? I just want to see. Oh, the moon is out. It's a crescent. It's a waxing crescent. Is it that island? So then after this, I'll need 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 pieces. Oh yeah, the Isolette of Steel. That's what I thought it was. Apparently there's a treasure right there. Ooh, that's nice. That's good. Yeah, I hear you up there, you silly billies. Okay. So let's keep let's keep going north. Get the Triforce Shard that's here. Oh, I see Beetle's ship. Hopefully buy some bait from him. Nope. Well, arrows. Here. I see a treasure right there, so I'm gonna pick that up. Oh, there it is again! This time I actually saw it. Oh my god. Cease. That's really cool. Now, don't jump out. Wrong button. Hey, got the Triforce Shard. Excellent. Excellent, excellent, excellent. Okay, so I just have three more. Including the one on the ghost ship. So let's... Ghost ship chart. It's a waxing crescent, so it would be at... the five-star island, the Cassiopeia kind of place. Where is that? Nope. Star Island, Crescent Moon Island, seven stars. Overlook. Turbo Archipelago. Okay, it must be down there somewhere. Okay, well, let's go southeast.
Down.
I will need more bait at some point, but not right now. I'll need to get two sets of bait. Because I have four. So it's not bad to have... It is not bad to have more bait than you need. Okay, I see a thing on the horizon. It may or may not be the thing that I'm looking for. Oh, wait. If I remember correctly, there's one on the private chateau kind of place. So I need to get into it. Okay, Fishman. We're gonna stop. There's a strange, eerily silent knight. And I jump out to meet him. Okay. I already did that. Thanks for telling me things I already know, Fishman. What island is this? Oh, it's the Shark Island. Okay. Stop jumping out. I don't know why I keep hitting B to set sail. There must be something inherent. Oh, beetle. I need to get some bait from beetle. And I have all the items that I need for this island, so that's good. Stop. No. This time I actually wanted to get out. Stop. No, beetle, wait. Wait for me. Wait for me. Wait for me. Thank you, Beetle, for being a kind soul. Okay. You're dead to me. I don't need those things. I need bait. Oh, my gosh. But I guess I'll take... a red potion. Actually, wait. Here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna drink the red potion. Oh. No. I didn't mean... I wanted to drink it in front of you. I'm gonna drink it. Because I need it. Here we go. And I'm gonna buy 2 from him. Yeah. Yes, 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 yes. I want to buy.
Thank you.
Give me another one.
Thank you.
Okay.
Bye.
Thank you. Yeah. Yahoo. Okay. How's it hanging? I know. Okay. Let's get underway here. Over the river and through the woods. To wherever it is that we're supposed to go. Can I do this? They're not strong enough. Can I do this? Can I do this? Nope. Okay, clearly I need to get on this island a different way, like, I don't know, getting out of my boat and climbing on the island. There we go. I need this honky tonk. And climb up here. Jumpy doop. Get some money. Oh, there's another one over there that requires the iron boots. And there's this poor Korok over here, doing his best. Oh. Oh, shoot. Okay, well. Oh, don't fall off. And then jump over there for the iron boots. Maybe I'm supposed to do them in a certain order. Okay. Okay, so that thing... Oh, okay, no, I think it's timed. Okay, let's do it this way. Let's have this up here. So I can do this. That way I get both of those really fast, and then I can run over here and do that, and then run over there, and jump on this. Hey, here we go. Drive me down a hole. Oh. Oh, he missed. What the heck? Come on, face me. There you are. Okay, that's enough of that. I'm not gonna be this stupid. No! No, 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 no. Hold on, hold on, hold on. Hold your horses. Barrelberry has arrived. Welcome. I am running around in circles. I really love it when they pick up the Moblin weapon. Oh, that's right. Oh my gosh, there's a Wizrobe now? Oh, get that Joy Pendant, I need it. Okay. Oh my goodness. Oh, that's right, I had the bow equipped. That's the trouble with doing three at once. That doesn't always connect right. There we go, got two. So now I can shoot, not that one, this one, and shoot him in the face. Okay, now they're all kind of... Nice! Oh, Christmas crackers. That one took a while. Look at how many weapons are on the ground. It's just so much. All right. Well, that was a fun fake out. That is not the Triforce Shard chest. I did all of that for silver rupee. That's fun. That's a really... So clearly I'm supposed to... It was that... Oh, it was the Cyclone. So I have to do this all over again. Okay. Okay, let's do this. It was supposed to be that Cyclone. I was supposed to jump into that. And then this. Hopefully. Oh, that's the wrong one. There we go. Okay. Ah, I'm going the wrong way. There we go. Oh. There isn't a Triforce shot on this island. I am looking at the wrong place. I'm supposed to go to a different island. Well, at least I got some treasure out of the deal. What is the... Let's look at the ghost ship chart. Because that's one that I can do. Okay. Seven Star Island. No. The Star Archipelago. Okay, so I need to fly up to Dragon Roost. So that I can get the ghost ship. And then I can do... There was another one that I had to do. No. Let's fly the Dragon Roost. And then southeast, which is actually that direction. Okay, cool. So now I should be able to get the ghost ship. As long as the moon doesn't set too early. Finally doing the ghost ship. I wanted to do that a long time ago, but it wasn't accessible because I didn't have the chart. But now I have the chart, so now I can do the ghost ship. You can hear that beautiful music again. Oh my god, the moon is setting. The moon is setting. I don't want to have to play the Song of Passing. There's the ghost ship. I see it. Shoot, it disappeared. All right, let's do the Song of Passing. Okay. Where is it now? Great Fish Isle? I think that's Great Fish Isle. Okay. This is just like, oh my gosh. The thunder and the lightning is just, and illuminating the horizon like that is just delightfully terrifying. You can imagine what it would be like on the open sea. Delphud. This is where it's supposed to be, right? Yeah, that's the right place. And it's nighttime. Yeah. There it is. Alright, we can finally do the ghost ship. Get to hear that beautiful music again. Alright, here we are, finally. That was it. Oh, well, a lot of money. Whole lot of money, holy crap. Oh, look at that. That's an interesting, face. Yeah. All right, so we need two more. There's one south, east by southeast of here, so I'm gonna set sail in that direction. Oh no, hang on. It is south of Forest Haven-ish. Oh, it's northeast. Okay, well, that's easy. Northwest, I mean. Then it'll just be the private oasis, so I'll have to... How many... I have 22 joy pendant, so I'll have to get more. I need 8 more, so I think I could probably run around to those different places, those, like, towers that rise out. Actually, wait a second. I am heading toward the private oasis. That is not what I need. Okay, I need to the Triforce chart, this one. It is northeast of some lump. Stone Watcher. Okay. Well, I'm still going in roughly the right direction. Just have to go a little farther. I'll get the private oasis soon enough. Look at all those pea hats. Moving in synchronicity. Remember in Ocarina of Time how terrifying the pea hats were. Jeez. Yeah, I remember encountering a pea hat in Ocarina of Time for the first time, and I was just, like, terrified of it. I remember just being absolutely blown away by how, like, freakish it was. Oh! I should stop by that tower to take care of some Bokoblins. In fact, what I should do. This ready, so I can steal his, where are you going? Go up. So I can steal his joy pendant, which they have for whatever reason. Hey guys, how are ya? And a little of that, and a little of this. Hey, a red ruby.
Drinking ain't good for you.
Assuming they're wine barrels, they probably aren't. No. Go down. Let go. Okay. So now I am missing 6 joy fragments. Let us continue. No. Stonewatcher Eye. That's where we're going. That's the second to last shard. Okay, so. Ow. I need to find some book blends and get the rest of the joy pendants. I assume I need 30. Watch, I need 20. I need 30. And also, I need to, like, actually talk to the lady to actually get what I want. So I'll have to go to Windfall. Let's just check out this. I forget what's down here. Yeah, I've already cleared this out, and I don't think there's gonna be... Yeah, I already cleared this out. There's not gonna be more. Oh, there's these guys, but I don't need them. I need Boca ones. Oh, there might actually be a Boca Blend room. I need to look. Okay, there's these guys. Ah.
Oh.
Hang on. Actually, wait. Thank you. There we go. This might be all I need. Okay. Well, don't kill each other. His... Oh god, a heart. Oh my gosh. Link wins by doing absolutely nothing. One more, and I'm good. I have all 30. I won't find it in here, I can tell you that much. Okay. So I'll have to look for a tower on the sea, like that one, that may or may not have respawned. I don't think that one will have any in it. Well, let's just, where's Windfall from here? Windfall is... Gale Island, Fire Mountain, Headstone... Windfall. So it's northeast. Yeah, I'm farming joy pendants. I need one more. And I just... There was five special friends in Stonewatcher Island. So I farmed it from them, and now I'm heading up to Windfall, and if there's a tower on the way, then I will attack the Bokoblins up there and get one of them. Oh, there's a tower. I look away for 2 seconds and... Oh my god, all these pea hats. Hey, how are ya? Gimme. There we go. Ooh. Okay. I throw a barrel at you. Yeah. Okay, we're getting out of here. A request? I'm out of here! It is a pretty flower. I also realized I can't believe why it took me this long. The Windfall Island theme is based on the Kakariko Village theme. We need to talk. Would you be interested in any of these? Oh, really? I guess I have to talk to Ivan. Listen here, you little twerps. Yeah! Yeah, challenge you. I challenge you to a duel. Alright. Time to play hide and seek with these dingleberries. See any suspicious children around? What about you, Mario? Have you seen any children around? Oh, I wonder. Oh. Here I was thinking I was a smart boy. Alright. Just keep on looking. Bum, bum. Should probably put this thing away so it's not like I'm trying to kill them. Tempted, but... Eh. Oh, there's a ladder. This would be a good vantage point. I'm also guessing that there's one of them hiding up here. I don't know. And I'm excited to find out. Oh, a switch. What do you do? Hello? Oh, it starts the Ferris wheel. How exciting. Okay. Let go. Don't let go, Dre. Hello, ma'am. See any children? Okay. Thank you for talking to me with your cold, dead eyes. I just ran around in circles. I think there's one in a tree. I think there's one in the tree by poor guy right here. Yeah, I knew it. Get over here, you little twerp. Don't you... No, that's not fair. I found you. Yeah! All right. I knew it. That's a sound effect. No, not you! I wanted to talk to this little dingle. Oh my gosh, this kid. Wow. Alright, listen here! Oh, I got him! Alright, there's one more. Smell them out, piggy! Yeet! No, no. Oh! Oh! I guess I can't pick this... Alright, well... I can shove him toward the shore. Because I don't want him to sleep, get all worn out swimming in the ocean. Even though he's not real. Alright, I'm gonna get worn out swimming in the ocean. I'm trying to look for children. That pig can fend for himself. has a hangman. It's my phone going off. Okay, that is not how I was supposed to get on this platform. Oh. All right. Carried away. Hey, how are you? Yay. My life is fulfilled. Okay. How's this? Oh! Okay, I have a flaming arrow. No. Okay, I'll have to shoot it from a distance. And there are also no children up here, but it is a good vantage point. Let me see. Knocked one out of a tree. It's like Roller Coaster Tycoon 3 riding a Ferris wheel. Well, I will worry about that some other time because I need to find this final child. There was one by the bomb shop, one behind the gravestone, one in a tree. Aha! There we go. Broke his knees. Is this one an actual baby? Piece of art. All right, let's talk to Ms. Marie. Oh, you're not Mrs. Marie. Do you want these? Okay. Oh. Okay, there we go. Oh, okay, I only needed 20. I have 30. Would you like more? I have a ton. There we go. That's what I want. Yeah. Thank you. Thanks, lady. Thank you. Okay. All right, King of Red Lions. We got it. Ow. Finally get to the final piece of the Triforce here. Need to find the private oasis is northwest. Stop it. Okay, Forest Haven, and then go northwest. LLZ. Can't help but sing along. Here we are. Home sweet home. We can talk to that weird butler door. Okay, I'm not close enough. Hello. There we go. Hey, how are you? What if I showed you this? Master Windows. Oh God. Maybe choose a different word there, buddy. Oh right, all these puzzles. Okay. Oh, jeez. That's unnecessary. This is my house, so I can do what I want. Okay. I do. I would. I do. I like these things. I am very good at them. Oh, that's the top. What am I doing? Thank you. thrill as a man solves a slidey puzzle. Oh, that makes it a lot easier using the D-pad. Okay. Getting there. Boom. I remember that, him pooping out rupees. Oh god, I don't want to touch your butt, rupees. Anyway, let's explore the island. Oh, it's not a Triforce chart though, it's just a treasure chart. Yeah. Some rupees under there, I might as well crawl around under there. Love that noise. Okay. That's all the rupees under there. Do I have to solve, like, all those puzzles in order to get the Triforce Shard? I have a sneaking suspicion that that is the case. Oh, that's cool. It's a healing pool. That's really helpful. Oh. I knew they wouldn't have me do all of that. That's a lot. Alright, there we go. You little... Oh, that's where I came in. I was just here. Doesn't seem like there's anything down there. That's where I came in. It's the only way. Okay, so there must be something down there. Just run right into it. Yeah. She was having a real fun time with this place. That seems promising. Possibly. Okay, so it's that room. Okay, this looks different. So this must be where I'm supposed to go. There we go. There we go. Just... it wasn't going the right way. Okay. Whip out the hammer. What will you do? Excellent. So that's... fair. Okay, that's the entrance. Oh, you don't need... I guess... okay, so this is new. Ooh. Ooh, an orange rupee. That's nice. I don't know. That's an excellent question. Came from here. Oh yes, I have to go down this way. Oh, I don't know. Yeah. Well, I sure hope the teacher didn't know about this. That Rita's mad. Yeah, it's gotta be that. Or they're bad children that she tossed into the sewer for being bad. Alright, we finally have the final Triforce shard. Guess what, King of Red Lions? All right. Let's go to the Tower of the Gods. I'm not gonna bother. I'm here, I'm at the Tower of the Gods, I have the Triforce. The Hero of Winds. Roll credits. Windows, Hero of Winds. All right.
Hey, guess what? I'm a hero.
Okay. I dealt with worse to get a rupee. Xavier's late. Just having too much fun with this thing. Ow. Okay. Noted. I love their goatees. Find Ganondork. Get out of here. To get that sound, they threw a... Wind Waker trivia. To get the sound of the barrier breaking, they threw an intern out a plate glass window. Hey, how are you? Hey, how are ya? Oh, he's on fire now. Okay, he's just mad. Ooh. That's some music right there. Ooh, that looks so cool. That is cool looking. Oh, I love that music. I won't be able to do the entirety of Ganon's Tower, I don't think. Might have to wait. I have maybe 20 minutes before I have to call it a night, but I'll see how far I can get. I go at the wrong time. Oh my gosh. Oh, wait a second. I just had a brain genius moment. This is what we call an epic gamer move. Right, okay. Probably take care of that thing first. Okay. Oh, so much for my epic gamer move. Oh my gosh. Oh, I have to shoot those things again. Yeah. Oh, nope. I thought I might have enough. Okay. Gotta get some magic. Oh, wait. Well done, well done. I'm proud of myself. Oh, well, that was not what I had in mind. Okay. Let's see if there's any in these skulls. Okay. Magic. Magic, okay. Just trying my plan. I guess that thing, I was standing on it too long. Okay. I'm gonna do my original plan of shooting all the bubbles before I get there. If there's just one. Okay. It's fine. Keep hitting that button. B is always back. I always forget that it's the sword. Oh, that's right. I have to shoot the bubbles first. Get the bubbles out of here. Okay. Jump and fly, and then hit A to cancel, and roll into the lava. And forget about the bubble. Here. Okay. Let's try this again. A, and don't touch anything. Cool. Okay. I need to get more magic. Thank you. I'm gonna get into the next room and then I'll probably call it for the night. Assuming the next room isn't a boss fight. Because it very well could be. Okay. Jump. And here we are, as I suspected. Okay. Oh yeah, that's a boss fight. Okay, I'll do the boss fight and then I'll call it a night. I loved this, how it's like... It's all like black and white and such. Okay, I am going to call it a night. The next time we stream Wind Waker, we will be completing the game. I imagine it won't take longer than 2 hours to do that. So, this was a lot of fun. Next week, we'll see what happens. I might put it to a poll. It might be Pokemon, it might be... Skyrim. I might do Skyrim, actually. I haven't done that in a long time. So we'll see. Have a good night. See you next time. And thanks for watching.